lessons with for 2 years, and he is from a country that no longer exists called Yugoslavia. So he's from the eastern side of Europe. He's like, yeah, dude, from around there, everybody dances in five. I'm like, how are people dancing in five? One, two, three, four, five? That's like not a dance. The dance is one, two, three, four. You know, like that's how everybody dances. And he's like, no, 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 check this out, dude. So what you need to know is that all music is all twos and threes. If you just clap the accent of the two and the three, 2 + 3 = 5. So I'll demonstrate. Did that feel like five to you? What did that feel like?
No, it felt like some sort of swinging four, but I think I know where you're going.
Yeah, so it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're just feeling the downbeats.
Right, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So that's five.
Yeah, you get like a heartbeat there.
Yeah, no, people dance to that in like other areas of the world. Yeah. But in the United States, it's like, if I would be so surprised if any song I heard, like her turn on the radio, it's like, oh, yeah, there's that five. Like, no, that never happens. So our main focus was like, how do we do that? You know, we're going to have parts in four, but we want to have some parts that aren't in four. And I still want people to kind of dance to it a little bit, you know? I was so fixated on four. And then you see this other thing, and it's like, okay, how do we combine this other thing in four? And that's like, for me at least, what the math rock thing is about.